All right. Where are you from originally?
Jamaica.
Jamaica against Scotland. It's like a World Cup. We surveyed 100 Canadians, the top 7 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something teenagers hide from their parents. Julia.
Their phone.
Their phone. Four answers will beat it, Phil. Pass or play, Julia?
We're gonna play.
They're gonna play. Orlando.
Hi,
how are you, sir? Biggest difference between Jamaica and Canada?
Well, obviously, it's the language, Gerry. If I should say to you, what does hush means?
Hush, quiet, be quiet.
So, for a Jamaican, hush means don't sweat it. Everything will be okay.
Oh, like chill.
It means like chill. At one point, I said hush to a Canadian, and I ended up saying sorry.
Backfired.
It backfired. So, no, I'm pretty much a little more careful in terms of...
Yeah, you gotta just be hush.
Yes.
Right? Yes, Gerry. You should have been hush after you said hush.
You got it.
I'm gonna use that term. Name something teenagers hide from their parents.
Their friends.
Their friends. All right, Junior, you also have some phrases you can teach me, Jamaican?
It's Fenke Fenke. I don't know if
Fenke Fenke.
Yes, is the first time you're hearing that,
yeah.
Gerry?
Yeah, Fenke Fenke.
Well, let me explain what Fenke Fenke mean. Fenke Fenke mean weak, but our team today, Gerry, we are not Fenke Fenke.
Yeah.
We are strong.
Yeah.
They're saying you're Fenke Fenke. And every Jamaican knows that saying.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Thank you, thank you. Hush. Thank you, thank you. Junior, name something teenagers hide from their parents.
You're piercing, Gerry.
Piercing.
Good answer.
That answer was thank you, thank you. But you got a hush. You got a hush.
Yes, Gerry.
You got a hush. Done. Name something teenagers hide from their parents.
A bad school report, Gerry.
Bad report card. Danica?
Yes.
All right. What do you do?
Well, actually, I've been a realtor for many years, but back in Jamaica, I was also a realtor as well as a weather reporter. And yes, back in Jamaica, the weather is very different from it is here.
Very hot.
Very hot. There was one time when we were going through a severe drought, and what happened was I was on live TV, and I suggested to families that they should shower together to save water.
That's not a concern.
I thought
no,
it was a
it's
great
kinda
idea.
Weird. I think, though, when your kids are little, they could bath together.
Oh, yes.
That's, yeah, but if you're 25, you're like, get in there with your sister, let's go. So can you give an example of, like, if that was your weather board?
I'm gonna go get a lot of rain today. And a little sunshine.
Name something teenagers hide from their parents. 2 strikes.
I'm gonna go with narcotics.
Narcotics.
Yes.
Narcotics. Julia, name something teenagers hide from their parents. 2 strikes.
Tattoos.
Tattoos. Yeah.
Yes.
Tattoos.
Yes.
Chance to steal.
I'll go. I'll go.
Name something teenagers hide from their parents.
We're gonna go with alcohol.
Alcohol. Yeah. Show me alcohol for the points. Nobody calls it silly water. That's just a kid in the back typing silly water. Number 7. Number 4. Number 2. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.